For example, when I was asked for the Strictly Come Dancing, I would have to apply for one. And things like that take some time to get longer than you expected, so long story short, I was late for the first week of rehearsals. So I'm rushing into the studio, seeing all the professionals in the middle of the process, and you know, it feels a bit intimidating. But I have to say, maybe it's my best friend. His name is Robin Windsor, and I call him Bobby. Joining the cast the same time as I did. So, you know, we can just stand in the back of the room and misbehave or do something like that. Strictly Confidential, that's his sports bra. Being on Strictly means you have to choreograph your own routines and sometimes group numbers. Doing that, I was asked to do a show called So You Think You Can Dance, and I choreographed a few routines, like tango, cha-cha, and Viennese waltz.
She hides like a child, but she's always a woman.